Okay, first of all, I have to say, good job. You got a girl to send you pictures. Okay. Yeah, everyone wants to, oh my god, a girl that's actually good looking plays Xbox. Oh my god. Okay, first of all, she's not the only girl that plays Xbox Live. Okay, I play Xbox Live. I don't consider myself that good looking, but you know what? There's girls that play, okay? Okay, this is what I have to say though, really. She sent you pictures. So fucking what? Is that all? She sent you a bunch of pictures. She wants attention. That's all she's doing for her. She wants the attention. Okay? It's gay. Why would everyone sit there and be like, oh my fucking god, I need to add her to my list now. Oh, she needs to be on my friends list, not Xbox. I'm gonna message her. Yeah. Great. Give her all the attention she needs. That's expensive. It's probably her brother's Xbox, okay? Seriously. People that just sit there and throw pictures of themselves all over the place because they want attention. It's pathetic. It is. It's just pathetic. So, let's get over it, okay? Because she's not the only girl that plays Xbox. Other people play Xbox too. You know what? And have you ever played a game with her? Is she even any good? Or she just sits there and plays and she wants all the attention of the guys that sit at home and play Xbox all day long? And I'm not knocking anyone that plays Xbox all day long. I'm not. Because I like to play. I can't play that much because I have to play with my friends. But, you know what? It's just retarded. It's just so retarded. She just wants the attention, okay? So congratulations on giving it to her and making her feel better about herself. I don't know what she does for. Anyway. I play because I like to play, and I really don't think I'm that good at it. Personally, Halo 3 is like my favorite game. So if anyone wants to play me, in the description, I'll add my Xbox Live gamer tag, but I'm not going to accept everyone's friend request, okay? Seriously. She just wants the attention. Martin, Jesus.